light?
I don't smoke.
What?
I don't look. How does something to measure? Then you must.
What?
Mixed up. Satisfactory. Thank you.
My mom had that couch flown in from Portugal. Exactly the same as what she could have bought at Saint Samaritain. At that table and staring up at her priceless treasure. I wanted to be in the city, but I guess Mom thought it was easier to keep her activities secret in the country. Yeah.
There's no fucking way people can shoot you from these fucking tools. You're not gonna fucking point and shoot you.
Walk. Rockefellers and the Rothschilds. Since the time of the Crusades, every leader in finance has prayed for the continued stability of Templar banks, founded on gold. Dates back to when the Templars managed the French treasury for Philip the Fair. They moved it here from the Temple of Paris. After the crackdown of 1307, the Nazis boxed it up for shipment to Berlin, but had to abandon the cathedral during the evacuation.
just go up the steps and out the door. Now leave me alone. I am busy. They will kill me if I talk to anyone.
Make sure it's ready. Why'd you kill Everett's mechanic?
Something about that guy didn't smell right. You better double check your systems. What did he work on?
The fuel system. Now that you mention it. Wait a minute. This isn't right.
What is it?
Oh my God, JC, a bomb.
A bomb?
It's remote controlled. Hold on.
Get out of there.
Just have to pull this wire. There. Relax. I disabled the detonator. We can drop the thing in the Atlantic on the way back to the States. Make a good detective, JC. Ready to get out of here?
Let's go.
Heard your helicopter and took off.
I'm glad you're all right. We...
Thank you.
everything dark. I'll check the traps.
Thank you. Security system has come online. All bots will have power, but you have to open the bay doors manually.
Come on, you can't just point and shoot. Can't fucking do that. That's not how it works in real life.
Thank you.
in shallow water. You're swimming. Come on. You can get some physics right. Are they supposed to give you bonus points for fucking watching outside? Like, really, come on.
Just bring up the system for Savage. I'll route Daedalus through your info link. Don't worry, there's very little risk. Daedalus. Yes.
position to make any demands, Paige.
On the contrary, my mission might have failed, but so did yours. I captured your daughter an hour ago.
Tiffany.
She's been quite forthcoming. So you were hoping to find a containment unit in the ocean lab.
I demand to see my daughter immediately.
Well, like you, we lack certain components of a universal constructor. The reaction modules you stole when you left Area 51 to go into business for yourself.
Don't negotiate.
Oh yes, Mr. Denton. I wanted you here for a reason. Look at me. You interfere in any way, I will kill that young woman. I mean it. I want those components, Savage. You will bring them to the abandoned gas station west of Vandenberg in exactly 1 hour.
You hurt my daughter, and I swear to God.
Bring me the reaction modules.
I don't think we have a choice. Oh, I should have never let her go. Paige will resume production of the plague if he gets the components to build a UC. I know. But I can't let them kill Tiffany. Tell them you're sending someone with the components. I'll have my pilot drop me off where they're holding your daughter. Maybe I can rescue her. That's too risky. We don't have a choice. Trust me. She'll be fine.
Yes. Yes, we've got to try it. Just don't let anything happen to her. Mr. Denton, thank you. Here's a photograph so that you can identify her.
Something unexpected happened when I brought up the computer.
Yes.
The AIs joined together into an entity called Helios. A trap Paige had laid.
He's always controlled communications. We can't challenge him there.
I hope you keep the UC on a local network.
The Akinas protocol leaves us no choice but to stay offline. You simply can't use Internet 3 without a machine at Area 51 knowing about it. I don't know whatever it was expecting to accomplish.
I guess it backfired, whatever his plans were.
JC, if you find my daughter, tell her I'm sorry. I'm sorry I had to risk her life. I've lost so many of my people this way. More than a dozen of our scientists were prisoners in the ocean lab and have probably drowned. I hope you find her.
You think I'm doing the right thing? Going after Savage's daughter?
Absolutely. Never negotiate with a terrorist.
Tiffany could lose her life.
Never negotiate. You will only encourage more acts of terror. Besides, you're gonna bring Tiffany back alive.
Yes, sir. I'll do what I can to get her back. Know much about the Echelon system?
Bits and pieces. Why?
Morgan Everett just had me connect two Echelon AIs together. They've merged to form an entity called Helios.
Sounds like Everett was making a play for power, and it backfired.
What does that do for Majestic 12?
I'm not sure. UNATCO was aware that the Daedalus system had become unreliable, but no one knew why. Icarus was the same system with a few modifications.
Paige seemed to think he had won.
Perhaps. The NSA's had the Internet hardwired through Area 51 since the 30s. But if components of Daedalus are still active, I would bet his control is less than absolute.
I hope you're right.
I know you can pull off the rescue.
All right, I've landed. You won't believe this, but I have Tong with me. He looks pretty sick. Savage has promised to get him some medical attention. Meet us at the base entrance to the northeast.
Thank you.
JC, what's wrong?
Until you have Tiffany, then I'll touch down in the junkyard to the south. Try to make a silent approach. Guards think it's a raid. They might...
You weren't kidding about leaving New York.
Here I am.
How'd you...
I'm freezing.
You're a...
Hey, throw...
If you...
I know.
I'm going.
My set.
Mind if I'm...
Sure.
Something's in here. Readings all over the scale. Must be. It's real.
Thank you. Definitely something.
shoot him, he does not get down with recoil damage. That motherfucker's dead by the time you shoot him once in the head. Circles and get stuck.